time, in a forest next to a hill, there lived a bear. The bear had many friends: squirrels, rabbits, bees, songbirds of every color, fox, deer, and more. But she was restless. She felt there had to be more to life than raiding the hives of bees for their honey, eating berries and apples and growing fatter and fatter until it was time to sleep again. She wanted to expand her horizon, so she decided to climb to the top of the hill. Why? Well, you know that, to see what she could see. At first, all of her friends tried to talk her out of it, but not me, Owl, who wisely advises her to go explore and learn.
Good morning, you, whoever you are. Welcome to our home.
This is our forest and the actual place where the deer and antelope roam. We all live here at the base of this hill, happily all together.
Bunnies and bees, fox and chipmunks, and even birds of a feather.
Look out, the bear's waking up. She's sleeping behind that stump.
When the bear wakes up from her winter nap, she's always a terrible grump.
Grr, grr. Oh, boy, what a nap. I must have dozed off over there. I feel like I've slept for months and months, and I'm as hungry as a bear.
Don't worry, bear. It's only been 10 weeks. We're glad you're out of your den. Now that your nap is over, we can celebrate spring again.
I'm tired of doing the same old thing, year after year after year. I'd like to try something new for once. I want to get out of here.
Well, Bear, why don't you go on a little trip to shake off your hibernation?
Yeah, Bear, what you really need is a little spring vacation.
Great idea. I know just where to go. Up that mountain there. I've always wanted to see the top and breathe the mountain air.
You can't be serious. No one has ever gone there.
It's not a good place to travel for a bunny, a bee, or a bear.
Well, I'm going. That's all there is to it. Anyone can come along.
If we're going to climb that mountain, we better sing a mountain song.
This is the day we're gonna climb that mountain. This is the day we're gonna.
I gotta admit, this hiking is fun, but where do we know where to go?
Just follow the bear, I guess. He always seems to know.
There's so much to see on this trip, so much to see and do.
Whenever you travel out of your box, great things can happen to you.
If we all stick together, I know we can't go wrong. How about we encourage each other by singing a traveling song?
Love. Hey dude, what's happening?
Yeah, what's up?
Whoa, a little jumpy, aren't ya? Get it? Jumpy?
Ah, don't eat me. Please don't eat me. I have baby bunnies at home. Lots of them.
Eat you? Why would I eat you?
Because you're scary animals of the night. And that's what scary animals of the night do.
You guys have been watching too many movies. We're not out to hurt anybody. We just see better at night. That's why we move around then. And last time I checked, there are no sharks in the forest.
I was thinking the same thing. I'm as blind as a bat. In fact, I am a bat. I move around at night because there's less traffic in the air.
Yeah, she won't hurt you unless, of course, you're a mosquito. She loves mosquitoes. Yuck!
You mean you night animals are friendly?
Sure.
Now, where are you all going?
Well, Bear there want to go over the top of the mountain, so we decided to go along with her.
Cool. Can we come too?
Sure. Why not? Let's go. I can't go on. I'm as tired as a bear can be. You can go up that mountain, but you'll have to go without me.
But wait, Bear. We're almost there. We can't let you stop here. In fact, I can see the mountaintop from here. The top is very near.
Come on. We're all here to help. You're not alone anymore. We'll help you reach the top, because that's what friends are for.
Come on, everybody. Get a hold and let's push. Did you think that the world would be new and strange?
Do you think when you climb the mountain that everything would change?
Yeah, something like that.
What a hoot, you silly bear. Ever since you came on this trip, it's very clear to all of us that nothing is the same.
Really?
You see, it's not the end of the trip that made you who you are. It's the trip itself and your friends that took you oh so far.
We made each other. We know each other better, and no matter how it ends, this journey made us smarter and all the best of friends.
We made it up the mountain, now let's all go home.